Kalichi. You see, everybody got a story to tell. Well, here's mine. My pain's deep, I've been through hell. I managed to survive, so I got a story to tell. Listen, I stand victorious, make the sign of the cross. Look, I'm here to be the voice for every friend I've ever lost. Let me pray as I put together my hands. I've never been ashamed to tell you the person I am. When it comes to doing drugs, I've never been a rookie, but hold up. Let me tell you about the places that they took me. I haven't showered, it's been possibly a week. And I'm so deep in a psychosis, impossible to speak. That coke is in my arm, now it's impossible to sleep. My throat's numb, close shut, so it's impossible to eat. Losing weight's a part of my daily routine. I always use against my will, just praying I was clean. So nod your head if you understand what I mean. When I was growing up, I never thought that I would be a fiend, ever. My life's tumultuous, it's never getting better. Another abscess from my arm is getting severed. My exquisite vision, depiction of dereliction. Livid living conditions, malicious on a mission. All these green tree cops, look, they all know me by my first name. Paramedics had to revive me to say in a game. I worn the same clothes for like the last 10 days. And look, I wanna do better, but I don't know a different way. Completely all alone, I'm sitting in this room. I empty out the bags, brown liquid in the spoon. I have to do a lot, can no longer do a little. The water's been added, I place the cotton in the middle. I'm sucking every drop up into this plastic device. As I am tying off, I'm trying to find a decent vein to strike. I shove it ever so gently up underneath my skin. As I'm pulling back the plunger to this blood in the syringe, I push it in and try to drift away to heaven. But criminals like me, that's never the place that we're headed. The guilt, shame, remorse, and regret I never address. And I'm a mess from all this pain and this anguish. I'm filled with stress, overdoses, I'm emotionally broken. This ain't a joke. I'm smoking on a Newport, I never have any hope. This is me, I'm feeling like I don't deserve more. I feel disgusted as I'm pushing on this burnt shore. Someone stole the vinegar in the midst of a blackout. Another shooting gallery, another crack house. On the porch, welcome to hell, is on the floor, man. I'm glancing at my arms and all I ever see is sore tracks. I'm feeling filthy, dirty needles with the orange caps peeking out the window. Someone whispers,
lock the door latch.
We're blasting off, departing from this mothership. I look around as others search the carpet for another hit. Crest, whitening strips, and Mach 3s. I'm on a suicidal mission till these cops try to stop me. We boosted every day, selling steaks for half price. Any dream I ever had was shattered by glass pipes. Glass rose, devil got me in his lasso. Enter the gates of hell and I didn't even have a passcode. I'm hard-headed, I will never learn my lesson. You know the drill, commit a crime and get arrested. The misery never ends, I spend another week in jail. I don't have friends, family never paid my bill. So I would withdraw and kick on that concrete floor. I feel I've had enough, but my body is screaming more. The food is horrible, but I haven't eaten in days. No reason to call home, cause I got nothing left to say. I'm tired of this jail, I don't ever wanna see prison. Look, I'm tired and exhausted from this life that I am living. I would get a couple days clean and say that I was done. But every time I got released, I was back on the run. It's back to thieving, lying, robbing and ripping and running. These problems, I don't solve them, I'm crippled and sick in my stomach. I hang with prostitutes and these deadly degenerates. I'm homeless for the moment, but that's really quite irrelevant. The only thing that matters in life is my next high. I gotta be willing to change and give it my best try. I'm a servant and this heroin's my king. I'm feeling like a slave as I dangle from these puppet strings. I'm just a marionette, I'm staring at death as I am carrying regrets that are just tearing through my flesh. We're dealing with a topic we're so careless to neglect. We're dealing with a dilemma leaving every parent stressed. I'm so sick and tired though of being sick and tired. But then it finally happened, motivated by desire. I hit this point, I wanted to change. Enough is enough, my efforts been exhausted and I'm tired of being stuck. My faith is never blind and my future I barely see. But overnight was open-minded, I had this moment of clarity. So it begins and it's essential, I believe. Cause if it worked for you, then it just has to work for me. Through all this pain, there's gotta be a positive message. I talked about the past, now let's talk about the present. I'm no longer living that way, for me it's a blessing. But with one bad decision, I am back in that obsession. And 03 was diagnosed with hepatitis C. I utilize the bad, it's always been the fuel for driving me. And then you ask me, why do I give this my all? I'm not trying to see rest in peace on my Facebook wall. I got clean in 05 and started rapping. I started touching lives, I never thought that this would happen. This shit today, trust me, it isn't heroin. It's killing everybody in the comments or disparaging. No one cares, like gives a fuck that I'm clean. For them, another deadly overdose is just something to see. Look, I pay attention to every post that I read as you were sitting there judging in front of your iPhone screen. Talking about these dying addicts and how they are worthless. And if they put a needle in their arm, then they deserve it. But that's someone's mother, someone's uncle, someone's daughter. And that's someone's aunt, someone's son, and someone's father. As I rap, the shit is giving me chills. And I'm speaking off experience, that's how I know it's real. real. These ignorant motherfuckers will say it's not a disease, and look, I really don't care. You can believe what you believe. I don't care to argue, I don't gotta give you proof. Listen, I was taught you don't gotta defend the truth. Incurable, progressive, and fatal when less arrested. I'm expressing aggression with every sentiment confession. Once a junkie, always a junkie, you're boring me. The last time I checked, there's one ultimate authority. I'm sick of these remarks and opinions from all these critics. Cause if you've never lived it, then trust me, you'll never get it. Be quiet, you're not allowed to speak about it. If you've never lived it, then you're not allowed to speak about it. How often you forget the only time that you should ever open your mouth is to eat a dick. Everybody is dying, it makes me sick. This isn't an epidemic, this is more like an apocalypse. So when I struggle, it's only right that I fight. And my experience recites on how that diamond saved my life. Look, you don't got a clue what I've been through. When I was at my worst, you couldn't walk a mile in my shoes. I survived a lot, so it's only right that I smile. When I'm aware of my surroundings, I'm no longer in denial. I'm blown away by every message that I get. It gives me motivation, it's the reason I never quit. We gotta do this together, we must trust. There's no you, there's no me, there's just us. I'm doing this with courage, I'm doing this with pride. I'm doing this for every single friend that's ever died. I dedicate this song to anyone that's lost a loved one. So live your life, cause tomorrow may never come. Be grateful for your past, embrace it, don't get embarrassed. Every day there is more children growing up without their parents. I felt pain, look, I'm not afraid to cry. My life changed once I was willing to try. I've been given many chances, now it's truly do or die. I'm doing what it takes so my daughter will never see me high. I'm doing what it takes so my daughter will never see me high. I'm doing what it takes so my daughter will never see me high. I'm doing what it takes so my daughter will never see me high. I'm doing what it takes so my daughter will never see me high.